Police say a 21-year-old man is being treated for multiple gunshot wounds. Officers collected evidence from the scene on Pelham Avenue in northeast Baltimore, and anyone with information should call police.